What's up? Let's go smoking. I'm watching a fighting man. A fighting man.
You're dying, you're
dying. I know I'm dying. How do you know? Tell me you wouldn't know if you were rotting from the inside out.
It's cancer.
Cancer, right?
Cancer.
No difference.
Come on, guys.
Don't get
just
fine.
I think it'd be good if you and I went and saw a doctor together.
Yeah, well, you go see him if you want.
Oh, there may be some pain.
What did he say I have? Oh, don't be such a baby. How long did he say I have?
Just...
6 months. Sorry.
Sorry for what? No one's here.
Is there anything I can do for you?
It might be nice to take one last trip to Ireland before it comes. That'd be nice. Maybe you and me.
Yeah.
She's been in for 5 years. She's asked me to be there for the parole hearing.
You gonna go?
I don't know. I've gotten to know her a lot better through the letters that she sent me. She wants to speak with you if she gets in.
I can't do that.
You can try.
Yeah, I think I do.
Don't you think she's suffering enough?
Sean, don't we agree? You can't measure suffering.
You have no pity for her.
You know, my mom has a saying about pity. Pity arrests the heart and unites it with those who wronged us.
I need to go see Rose.
I'm doing good. She's at war with God. I'm taking confessions today.
Smoking. I'm not here.
You have nothing to confess?
About?
Other than what we just talked about.
I violated the most basic and primary of relationships.
Mm.
destroy the lives that were entrusted to me.
I'm a ghost. Haunting of this left of life. Is nothing compared to the pain I've caused.
Seeing me. You know, the mayor has got an election coming up and he would really love to have your support.
Right. Well, you tell him to come see me himself.
Just...
Well, you know, the mayor, he's a very busy man.
Oh, well. Thank God that I have absolutely nothing to do. And the truth is, I don't believe in politics.
You don't? Well, what do you believe in then?
I believe in the luxuries of life. Food, shelter, clothing, you know? You tell your mayor that, and then tell him come talk to me, okay? Okay. Come on. What's that in there?
I got a fight coming up.
You got a what?
Fight.
Fight, I told you after a while.
It's just one fight.